if you go to the Black Lives Matter website and you read what they stand for, what they stand for are not things that will improve the lives of Black Americans. And if you follow Antifa, they just really want to destroy the whole American system.
Saul Alinsky, who wrote a book called Rules for Radicals, he was a Marxist, and it's his playbook that they're largely following. He said the thing is never the thing. In other words, the idea is revolution. What we're seeing isn't revolution. We're seeing an attempted coup d'etat, and there's a difference in that. But his meaning was you're always deflecting what you're really trying to achieve.